My name is Roy Preece, and the title of the book is Play with Strangers, written under my pen name of Annie Hardacre. The book is set in a Scottish Victorian so-called castle at what we call a murder mystery weekend. And it's supposed to be, you know, a fictional situation, but gradually people find that actually they know each other or have known each other, or they have relations that they didn't know about. And when someone really gets killed, then this knowledge suddenly becomes quite dangerous.